School safety drills are necessary to make sure students know where to go if something happens. Sometimes, though, the safest place is to stay in the school, especially if a shooter or someone who wants to harm them is kept outside.
New at 6, news specialist Alex Cabrero is live in Cedar City tonight with the story of a company whose main goal is to keep an active shooter from getting into the building. Alex?
That's right, especially when you are talking about schools. Look, gun control is something you have people on both sides on who argue strongly for and against. So realistically, beyond gun control, what can be done? We went to a demonstration at this company here, ClearSecure, earlier today. That's definitely getting a lot of attention. It's as easy as that. If someone wants to gain access to your locked building, going through glass is usually the simplest way.
Unfortunately, Sandy Hook, that's what happened. The door was locked. He put one round through the glass that was just next to the door, and it became a doorway.
Isaac Askaroff is always thinking about the 2012 school shootings at Sandy Hook because he was a school resource officer at the time in Cedar City.
It affected me, and I realized that the schools that I was in charge of protecting had that same weakness.
It's what led him to his next career, business owner of a company called ClearSecure. Basically, it's a type of film that covers windows, making it tougher to get through, even for a shooter.
I mean, the purpose of it is to buy that critical time.
And the people watching his demonstration today are school administrators wondering what they can do to keep students safer.
It's something that we're considering. You know, you want to look at every option available and see how can we help provide a safer environment for our students.
It's hard to think about, but it's something that parents, even in our small communities, are concerned about, and they're asking us about it. So.
No one could have imagined school shootings until Columbine. Now it seems to happen almost every month. And Askaroff, who has 5 kids of his own, wants to help make them safer.
This is part of the answer to the problem that we're facing.
ClearSecure is already working with schools here in Southern Utah as well as in the Salt Lake Valley. And also, Southern Utah University here in Cedar City has some of their windows on buildings and campus coated with this product. The 2 main goals are safety and buying enough time for law enforcement to respond to this type of a situation. Live in Cedar City, Alex Cabrero, KSL 5 News.
Alex, thank you. Interesting thoughts right there on this.